Welcome, my name is Frank Spehl. I'm Director R&D, Mann & Hummel LS&E Air Filtration. Customers frequently ask, how is quality of HEPA filters tested and how are they classified? The classification of the HEPA standard EN 8022 will give us the answer. First of all, I would like to look with you on the term HEPA. It means high efficiency particulate air filters. So it simply means a high efficient filter against particles, what you expect from a filter to do. As the term is not protected, the EN 8022 was developed to have a classification system and a performance evaluation of filters. The EN 8022 has now been adapted in a large extent into the ISO 29463. Filters are tested at their weakest point, the particle size with the highest penetration, the so-called most penetrating particle size, MPPS. The separation efficiency for exactly that particle size defines a filter class. For example, an H14 filter has an efficiency of 99.995% at MPPS. EN 8022 also stipulates every filter from filter class H13 onwards is individually tested and certified. Worldwide clean rooms and the most demanding process technology is designed along this standard. HEPA filters, according to the EN 8022, have ensured since decades the safety when it comes to protection of people and processes, whether in heart surgery or in production of sensitive pharmaceuticals. To be on the safe side, make sure that your HEPA filters are tested along the EN 8022. With that, you can be sure that you achieve the efficiency and the needed cleanliness class in your room. Testing all our HEPAs along that standards, you will be on the safe side with Mann & Hummel. Mann & Hummel will support you with his 60 years of experience in clean room and operation rooms. For further information, please visit our website airfiltration.mann-hummel.com or contact us. We look forward to hearing from you.